All right, what's up, everyone? Beanie Amy here. Tim Friese, Plaster County Grapplers, coming up with our new skirt chaser moves. We're doing a lot of stuff from guard. We want to show you that this stuff works. Same concepts, not from the guard, though. All right, this one's from butterfly guard. He's got a good butterfly. All right, first thing I want to do is I want to get the skirt out. Always trying to get a skirt out first. First thing we're going to do. All right, next thing I'm going to do, I'm going to pinch the legs. All right, I'm going to come underneath. I'm going to feed as deep as I can under the left hand. This hand's going to come on top of this leg. My head's going to come down. I'm just going to step around. I want to come all the way over. Keep this good control. Come around. It's a good side control right here. Okay? So the same thing. I come in. He's working his butterfly. I come underneath. I pinch. If he scoots out like that and I go and he gets a good butterfly hook and he's stopping me, I'm just going to pull down. Change direction, guys. So no matter which side they decide to hook on, if they get that hook, you can't get the first one. We're just gonna change direction to the other side. So one more quick time. We're in here. We're working. I get the skirt. I'm gonna pinch. Come underneath. Hand's gonna come in and secure everything. He stays sitting up. He lays back and he wants to get space on the skirt. That's cool. I'm just gonna come around the other side. That's the first movement. Second one, guys, you want to get the submission from there. We don't want to just pass, we want to finish. We're in here, we're working, he's holding me tight, he's a nice good butterfly. I'm just gonna come around the back of his arm, guys. And the feet to the front, I'm gonna pull asleep. Now he can't go anywhere, okay? He has long last option. I'm gonna use my elbow and my knee. Come around the side. I don't wanna stop. I wanna follow into a seatbelt style position, guys. I still got my grip, I'm stiff-arming him, he can't turn into me. I'm underneath the arm so he can't turn either way. I'm just gonna change my grip. And I have my chokes behind the head. If he's fighting a little bit, maybe his arm comes down. I can come in here, you have triangle options from here. You have armbar option, guys. All of it from the concept of this right here. This is our S-guard. Skirt guard right here, around the back of the arm in front. So I come in here, he's working, he's got a good butterfly, you know he's good at this. I'm gonna come in here, I'm gonna feed, and I'm gonna trap. I'm gonna use this elbow, come around. Once I get in here, it's end of the game, guys. All right, Beanie, Amy, Tim Friese, Plaster County Grapplers, thank you very much for watching.